Ah, come on. I thought it was gonna show up. I thought it's gonna show up, like, there's a hidden master level. Which includes the Hell on Earth and Exodia. But it won't show up. Alright, so I never actually got a run for this. This is the cruising.
Ah.
Okay. That's fine. It's fine if I collect extra life as long as I don't subtract. Tanga. Tanga talaga. Ang laki mong tanga. Kaya tanga. It's so stupid. What the fuck? You don't want me to do it again? Come on. Hello, Jack Nimble. Never better. Yeah. I love doing that. So good. Mau. Get a change up. I don't have cultist base master level. Sad. It's just the standard edition. I don't have that master level.
chainsaw.
Yeah, Homer, you got a chainsaw. I forgot the extra life or whatever. I never realized how trivial this master level is. Is this Prowlers? Yeah. And a Cybermark? Baited your attack. Blood Punch, Glory Kill! That's how you deal a Cybermark. So good. Never gets old. Half-Life and Half-Life, Black Mesa. I would actually plan on doing Black Mesa, but nothing beats this. Nothing beats this FPS, seriously. I mean, it's so good. Berserk. It's so berserk from Troll Warcraft 3. yeah, the 90s Half-Life, Half-Life 2, and also the remake Black Mesa. Get a chainsaw. Yeah, Black Mesa. You know that Black Mesa? It has a remake. A Half-Life 1 remake. It's gorgeous. You should actually try to play that. It's very good. It's a remake of the 90s Half-Life 1. Black Mesa. I never actually have a playthrough of those FPS, but I'm planning to have. Black Mesa, yeah, you've heard Black Mesa before. On the Half-Life, it's the name of the the research facility on Half-Life 1. Yeah. But there is a remake for Half-Life 1, and it's called Black Mesa. It is made by Crowbar Collective. It's actually a mod for Half-Life 2, but there is a standalone now. There is a standalone game now, which is they actually did pretty well for a Source Engine. Source Engine. They use Half-Life 2 models to create that remake for Half-Life 1. It's so good. You should check it out. And yeah, I also played the classics, Wolfenstein. Yeah, some Wolfenstein. Wolfenstein Young Blood. Many other else. I also play them. Oh. You should check that out. It's really a nice Oh no, my frame rate. Ammo. Hey, talk. Yeah, it's a fine. I mean, you spend more time on consoles, right? So there's nothing to be ashamed of if you missed a lot on PC. There are some good games on PC too. One, four, seven. And what is that? I don't know that. You're dead. Oh, yes, Counter-Strike. I only played few of my LAN buddies before on Counter-Strike. That was good old times. But I was really linked to Dota too. Yeah, I'm more of a MOBA person. Yes, high school times and college. And during months before, I was playing Dota on college. My college is the. Started my classmate invited me to play and got the I got hooked in Dota 1 before. Yeah. Good times. And for I think a decade, I got really addicted for Dota 2. Right now I'm not playing anymore. Still, there are some thing that there is something that reminds me of Dota, like the very recent update in Dota. Something reminds me about this girl. She's the new hero. Actually. Oh yeah, cutting classes. Of course. That's the casual marauder kill ever. The most casual marauder kill ever without grenades. I don't want to play Valorant. It's not really. If you wanna, play right now, like play Halo Infinite. Just play Halo Infinite. That's a better game. Although I'm not actually a Halo type person. Just play that one. It's better. It's better to frag than to, what's the word for Valo? I don't know. It's better to frag some guys than spending time on those trash games. I'm sorry, but I don't play those. Don't forget, they are the ones responsible for this pandemic. Someone has to pay for this pandemic. Oh yeah, I just watched the Marvel movie. That's irrelevant to that one. So, but yeah, someone has to pay on that pandemic. Not all of the Chinese though. But someone has to pay. All right. Like who made that mega shit?